I'm making something absolutely delicious from every country in the world, and today we're headed back to North Africa to take on this Algerian flatbread called makhjouba. The foods of North Africa are an inspiration. There's so many amazing flavors and unique things going on. But when I think of North African cuisine, specifically Algeria, I'm thinking flatbread. Currently, traveling to Algeria as an American is quite challenging. They're not just handing out those visas. So if you want the opportunity to have really good Algerian food outside of the country, you should head to Marseille, France. While walking through one of the very North African open-air markets in Marseille, I was truly blown away by the grace, precision, and accuracy of a small, older lady banging out stuffed Algerian flatbreads faster than I could ever imagine myself doing so. For me, there's nothing better than watching a master of food arts do what they do best. Every fold, every stretch, perfect every time. And if you're ever lucky enough to get a handmade makhjouba fresh off the griddle, probably order two or three.